this is a solution to a problem instead of a solution in search of a problem. And I think that's why this feels different.
Apple is dropping its new AirPods, which I'm wearing one of them here today. The cool thing about the sort of new AirPods, though, is that they're going to have this built-in feature for real-time translation, which I think is like in some ways been like one of the really cool dreams of AI that I've been waiting for many years. This is pretty cool, and it feels very different from a lot of the other wearable AI features that have been launched lately. Why is this maybe different, or maybe it's actually quite same to like what Meta is attempting to kind of portray as like the future of how AI is going to be with you?
You know, we work for an international company. Most discourse that I engage in happens in English, but there are many folks for whom that's not their first language. As a native English speaker, I feel both privileged and a little bit bad all the time about forcing everyone to conform to my language, right? Language translation, whether it's for personal travel, whether it's for international commerce, whether it's for just about anything, is a real, real issue in a global world. And people face it every day. Lots of cool possible features out there that could use AI in real time on some kind of a device attached to my body. I could see, certainly not for everyone, not everybody lives in a multilingual world, but for folks that do, a earpiece that you stick in that can give you that translation with minimal effort and a smooth UX is a real game changer. So it's an actual problem and an actual solution to the problem. I think that's why this feels different.